Hey guys, well, I'm not dead, which, yay, I guess. I'm sort of feeling better now. I'm not sick, but quite frankly, I've had some really shitty things happen to me this week. So, my usual MO when this happens is either to punch things or do something really wild and crazy to snap myself out and cheer myself up. So, today I'm going to be rolling on a bunch of crazy ass things I probably should not do but want to do anyway, and we'll see which one I get to do. And this time there are going to be no safe options.
All right, so I'm back. I don't know if you could see that, but it says, "What crazy thing should I do to cheer myself up?" And I will be picking how many options? I guess that counts. I'll be using the D4. Hopefully you guys can read that. If not, my four options are to take a road trip somewhere, get my nose pierced and get a new tattoo, dye my hair blue and get a new hairstyle. That'll be going out to my friend Jess again. Oh, and or go to a spa and have a day just for me. So, yeah, as you can see, that's mostly, I'd say at least low to medium risk, because all these things I'd be doing mostly on my own, and it's mostly at this point in time a financial risk, but anyway, I'm gonna roll in it. I'm going to be doing road trip.
I was gonna say, as you guys can guess, this is not 30 straight days of dice living at this point, which the original intention was to do it that way, but I honestly think it's a little bit better now that I'm doing it this way. It's gonna be kind of more over the course of a year rather than an everyday thing, which I think in some ways is better too, because that way I'm actually finding things to do specifically rather than just scrambling to come up with something once a day. And yeah, so anyways, I'm gonna be going on a road trip. I'll probably try and do an episode from the road, which will be good. I'll figure out something. I don't even know where I'm gonna go yet, but I'm gonna maybe open a map book or something and point somewhere random or just pick somewhere I've never been before. Like, Ben and I have never really been out east and never been to Montreal, that sort of thing. And well, going way out west is a little bit too far. I'll probably only go for 1 or 2 days, something like that, but yeah, I'll be honest, I need some changes right now, I need some good things, so yeah, hopefully this will be something good.